Knoxville police say a man is facing charges following a four-hour standoff overnight. Officers went to a home on Moses Avenue in North Knoxville just before midnight to serve a warrant. They say Amari Beal refused to come out of the home. A woman and her three-year-old child were inside at the time. Police say Beal refused to let them leave, and the woman screamed for help. Officers finally managed to get inside the home around 4:30 in the morning and arrested Beal. No one was hurt.